السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته.
Waalaikumsalam warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Waalaikumsalam.
How are you today? كيف حالك يا إخوة؟
الحمد لله أنا بخير.
الحمد لله. How many you are in this group? How many you are in this group? Do you hear me? كم عددك يا إخوة في هذه المجموعة؟ يا إخوة، berapa jumlah kalian dalam grup ini؟
Dalam grup WhatsApp ada 10 orang.
Okay. Who is your lecturer in the class kuliah?
Dr. Kazi.
Okay, good. Okay. According to the activities, okay, arranged by the coordinator of this subject, every single week you have task. Every single week you have task, and your task will be discussed in the class tutor. Okay, but I don't know. Did Dr. Tazul give you a task last week or not? Do you have task?
Not yet.
Not yet. Okay. So let's see together the topic. Okay, you studied last week. Yeah, I will share the slide. Yeah. Okay, is it the topic that you study last week? Can you see the slide?
Yes.
Is it the same topic that you study last week?
Yes, doctor.
Okay. So look at the last slide. T take home exercise. I think Dr. Tajul forgot to inform you that this homework is compulsory to do in your home and will be discussed in the class tutor. Never mind. So I notify you that next week, if you have a class with Dr. Tajul in the class kuliah, okay, please ask him, okay, at the end of your class, where is our homework? Because this homework will be discussed with our lecturer in the class tutor. Okay? Boleh? Boleh? Boleh ke?
Boleh, boleh, Doktor.
Okay. So, yeah. Because it is the first time we meet each other in the Microsoft Teams, so I am going to ask you related the topic that you studied last week. Yeah? Okay. Because I know that the topic that you studied is a basic for the research methodology. Yeah? Okay, I am going to ask you, what is the most interesting part in doing research according to you? Do you understand what I mean?
Yes, I understand.
Okay. So, Anis Shamimi, please answer. Anis. Oh, Anis.
Yes, doctor. Yes, doctor.
Before answering my question, please tell briefly your family, yeah, your bio. Okay? Kau dari mana? Berapa? Ada itu je. Are you few Malay atau campuran? Sila.
My name is Anisha Mimi binti Ikin. I'm from Sabah.
Oh, Sabah.
Yes.
Okay. Few Malay or not?
Malay. But okay. my race is Bajau.
Oh, you Bajau. Suku Bajau, ya? Kau boleh cakap Bugis tak?
Tidak.
Oh, tak boleh. Okay, Anis. You are third year, ya? Okay. Okay, Anis. Sila Anis jawab. What is the most interesting part in doing research according to you, Anis, and why?
As for me, doing research is when we're doing some survey, we actually gain a new information and experience. So I think that is the most important part in doing research.
Yes, right, Anis. Doing survey. Okay, orang cakap turun padang lah, eh. Okay. The way you collect data.
Yes.
Okay, you ask question to the respondent. Okay, you do survey to get data and to analyze this data further. Okay, this kind of activities in research, okay, make you happy. Ya, seronok lah orang cakap. Betul tak, Anis?
Betul, okay.
Okay, Anis. Thank you, Anis. Okay, the same question goes to the Muhammad Safwan. Please, Safwan.
The interesting part of research that I can see is when we collect the survey from another people, from other people, and after that we can combine all of it to make our own conclusion.
Yeah, right, Safwan. Sometimes, okay, in doing research, especially in the quantitative research, you meet people, okay, and sometimes you meet people who has a good attitude. Dia layan kau dengan baik. What you want, they give you. But sometimes you face people, nak cakap okay tak juga, nak cakap tak okay tak juga. You ask him, but he didn't respect you. Macam tu. But the most interesting, okay, is how to gather all data, okay, coming from the survey you do, and link them each other, okay, and how to come out with the conclusion, the result, the end of your research. I really, really satisfy you if you look at your hand, the result of your research, okay, it will satisfy you. You are very happy, okay, because effort you done, okay, has a result. Boleh, Safwan?
Insyaallah kan, doktor.
Okay. The next goes to the Muhammad Hisham. Please, Hisham. Jap. Muhammad Safwan, kau dari mana, Safwan?
Saya dari Sabah, Ustaz.
Oh, Sabah. Kau aku tahulah kau janji dengan Anis masuk kursinya.
Tidak, Ustaz.
Engkau tahu Anis ke tak tahu?
Tahu nama sih, Ustaz.
Tak boleh macam tu. Kita kan sekampung. Kita kan satu kawasan. Kita kan satu jiran. Kita kan kenal dengan baik, oi. Betul tak?
Betul, Ustaz.
So, from now, you contact Anis. No, Anis. Who she is. Okay? And do silaturahim. Okay? So, you boleh bentuk satu kekuatan, hoi. Untuk nanti memajukan negeri Sabah. Siapa tahu nanti tiba-tiba Anis jadi PM, kan? Engkau pula yang dilantik sebagai timbalan. Ya kan? Siapa tahu, kan? Jadi kita kena harus memperkukuhkan silaturahim, ya. Jadi kau konten Anis konten kau bukan untuk apa-apa, just perkukuhkan silaturahim. Supaya kekuatan ummah boleh terbangun. Boleh, Safwan? Boleh, Anis?
Boleh, doktor.
Engkau, Safwan, duduk di mana di Sabah?
Ranau, Ustaz.
Hah?
Ranau.
Ranau. Engkau suku apa?
Dusun.
Dusun. Okey. Kota dusun apa bahasa bahasa sehari-harinya dia? Dusun lah ya.
Ya, campur Melayu dan dusun.
Oh, mak campur ya. Okey. Cuba bagi aku sepatah kata dalam bahasa dusun tu, apa kabar?
Kuro-kuro kabarno.
Wah, kuro-kuro kabarno. Dapat lagi aku bahas hari ini. Kuro-kuro kabarno. Nah, kalau kabar baik, Safwa?
Asanongoko.
Hah?
Asanongoko.
Oh, Hasanongoko.
Osanong.
Hasano?
Oh, Osanong.
Oke. Oke. Anis pula, bagi aku sepatah kata dalam bahasa Bajau, apa kabar?
Oh, kalau Bajau, Yen Abarnu.
Yen?
Apa kabar? Yen Abarnu.
Oh, Yen Abarnu, Anis. Nah, kabar baik Anis apa?
Kabarku alap.
Kabarku?
Kabarku alap.
Kabarku alap. Betul ke?
Ah, betul. Abar. Dia tidak kira.
Oh,
abar,
abarku alaf.
Alaf. Betul.
Kau tanya aku Anis dalam bahasa Bajau, apa kabar? Aku jawab.
Yen abarnu, doktor.
Abarku alaf. Oh, cantiklah.
Betul, doktor.
Okey. Muhammad, okey. Kau tadi Hisham dari mana?
Saya dari Perak.
Ah, Perak, okey. Okey, please Hisham.
For me, the interesting part, when I'm doing research, I think I can learn new thing and give something for others. Something new.
Yeah, yeah.
When we do research, we can give something new for others.
Yeah. Yes. You learn new thing at the same time you give others new thing. Betul tak?
Betul.
Yeah, because whatever research you do, insyaAllah, dengan izin Allah, you will get new knowledge. So, you learn more, you studied more, you get more, and you share more. It is the principle of doing research. Okay lah Hisham. Thank you Hisham. Hisham sila. Kau dari mana?
Saya dari Perak.
Oh, Perak. Di mana Perak tu?
Perak di Kampung Gajah.
Woi, Kampung Gajah. Kau banyak gajah situ eh?
Maybe lah dulu.
Oh, dulu.
Dulu ada banyak gajah putih. Lho.
Di situ masih ada gajah pucuk tak? Sudah tak ada lagi?
Oh, tak ada lah.
Hmm.
Kat sini dulu tempat ni, tempat pembesar.
Oh, tempat pembesar. Oh, maknanya...
Residen Perak dulu duduk situ. Residen. J.W.W. Bush.
Okey, maknanya pembesar itu dia ada gajah lah ya?
Mungkin lah, dia naik gajah kot zaman tu.
Hmm, betul-betul. Okey, are you few Malay?
Malay.
Okey. Terima kasih Hisham. Okey. Next, Muhammad Islah.
Yes, doktor. Yeah, doktor.
Okey.
Can you hear me?
Hi, yes. Please Islah. Ini darinya Muhammad Islah. Okay.
For me, I think when I learn research, I can when I do survey. Survey is part of interesting research. I can learn more and know variety of human behavior.
Yeah. Yeah, I rank is like yes. I think the same answer. Yeah, with your friend before, yeah. Survey make you face many people, and you will see many kind of human behavior, attitudes, ethics, yeah, kan?
Yes.
And it is make you getting more knowledge on how to face people. If the character of the people like this, the way you face like this. Started knowing the character of the human being. Okay, it is the additional knowledge. Okay, in doing research. Okay, instead of having a data from the survey, you also know better the human behavior. Betul tak?
Yes, doctor.
Okay, Isla, dari mana?
Saya dari Terengganu.
Oh, orang Ganu, hey. Okay, di mana Terengganu tu?
Di Pakai Dumun.
Aku sebenarnya ada niat ke Terengganu nak jalan-jalan, sebab Terengganu aku tengok dia punya Islamic features tu memang ketara sangat, ya. Yeah. Dan di sana pun banyak tempat-tempat yang best lah. Dan di sana laksa, makanan favorit aku laksa. Asam laksa, saya rasa di sana sedap. Oh, pasti ikannya banyak, eh, betul tak?
Ya, betul, betul.
Itulah dia.
Kuah dia.
Kerupuk leko dia. Ah, itu yang makanan best favorit aku adalah asam laksa, dan kalau pagi tu kerupuk leko lah. Aku rasa kau kena jemput aku ke Terengganu ni lah.
InsyaAllah, doktor.
Okey. Ni Rahil.
Thank you, doktor.
Apuan. Ni Rahil.
Yes, doktor.
Ha. Please, Nik.
Oh, my name is Nik Rahil At-Tayyib, binti Haji Muhammad Yusof. I'm from Kelantan. Okay, for me, the most interesting part when doing research is when we do literature review.
Okay. Yes, yes, yes. Not less than doing survey. It is also very interesting lah. Because you will do library study. You go to the libraries and take the relevant resources for your research. Okay? You look at journal. You look at article published in the journal. You look at book. You look at every single thing related to your research. Not just looking at those publication, but you read and you identify, you analyze, and you measure. You do everything, and you conclude this article related to my research is very good because the result of this research, blah, 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 blah. This article is not so close to my research. The scope of my research is blah, blah, blah. While this research, its scope is blah blah blah. Ah, this kind of activity in doing literature, if you make you satisfied, happy, betul tak? Nih.
Doktor.
Ni dari mana?
Kelantan. Kelantan.
Aku tahu lah Kelantan. Okey. Di mana di Kelantan?
Kota Baru.
Kota Baru, masya Allah. Kalau apa khabar dalam Kelantan ni apa bahasanya?
Apa khabar?
Apa khabar juga ya?
Apa khabar gitu?
Apa khabar gitu? Okay ni, are you close to the Dato ni? Because your name is the same.
Datuk ni who?
Datuk ni.
Ni Aziz.
Ni Aziz.
No.
Macam mana kau punya nama sama dengan Datuk ni?
Tak ada apa pun, tapi rumah dekat je dengan dia.
Maknanya kau ada hubungan keluarga lah tu.
Tak tahu.
Datuk ni itu adalah favorit saya lah. Aku suka baca tafsir dia. Memang tafsir dia bernas lah bagi saya. Very very good people lah bagi saya. Dia adalah imam, dia adalah qudwah, dia adalah panutan, dia adalah tolada, everything. He is a good man.
Yes, yes.
Kehilangan kita dengan kepergian beliau. Semoga beliau dikurniakan surga firdaus insyaAllah. Amin.
Amin.
Okay, terima kasih ni. Siti Fatimah.
Yes, doktor.
Sila, Siti.
Okay, for me, the interesting part of our research, when you doing the research, you finding the solution, which is you need to get database and evidence to when you doing your research to get on your conclusion in your research part thing.
Conclusion is a result of the study. It is the end of your journey in doing research. But in order to convince others that your conclusion is good, is really fair, is relevant with the scope of your study, you should prove your conclusion, isn't it?
Yes.
So the research is not just how to produce, how to come up with the conclusion, but the most important part is how to convince others that our conclusion is not out from the scope of our study, and we can prove. So if the audience asks us, is it true that your conclusion like this? We can answer, yes, it is true. And we can show the data, and we can show all the process taken along the journey in doing our research from collecting data until the end of the research. We can show them step by step. Betul tak, Fatimah?
Yes, true, doktor.
Fatimah dari mana?
I'm from Negeri Sembilan.
Hey, satu kampung lah kita. Aku juga Negeri Sembilan. aku ini actually saya ini saya introduce dulu aku punya ya. Sebenarnya saya ini orang Indonesia. From Makassar, Sok Selebes ya. If you look at the world map, you can see my island looks like letter K. Dia macam huruf K ya. In the Nusantara archipelago ya. Macam tu ya. Jadi saya ini alhamdulillah 5 tahun dah saya berkhidmat di USIM. Alhamdulillah. Before saya adalah pelajar pelajar pondok jugalah macam kalian di Darul Da'wah Irsyad di kampung aku lah di di tanah di tanah Makassar di tanah Sulawesi itu. Saya ini orang Bugis. Saya boleh cakap Bugis, Bugis Melayu lah, Melayu sanalah. Jadi selepas sekolah pondok, I continue my study in Al-Azhar University. Saya rasa 13 years I spend there. Jadi from degree, master until PhD, okay, all done in Al-Azhar University. In the Faculty of Fusuluddin, spesialisasi bidang pengkhususan adalah Quranic Interpretation. Jadi saya ni orang orang tafsir lah ya. Jadi kalian jangan main-main dengan bahasa Arab aku. Aku dah masak dengan bahasa Arab tu. Tiap hari tengok hidung orang Arab. 13 tahun lebih. Okay. Di mana di Negeri Sembilan, Fatimah?
Di Seremban.
Oh, Masya Allah. Engkau ada keturunan Minang ke?
Tak ada. Rasanya tak ada kot.
Oh, tak ada. Okay, the last one. Nur Fatihah. Nur. Nur Fatihah, are you here? Okay, Nur Fatihah.
Hello,
can you answer the question?
Ustaz dengar ke saya?
Dengarlah.
Okay. The interesting part that I think is when we question the significance of the research and when we complete the research, because actually we can contribute to the new topic and new knowledge to the society and studies, and we can discover new information and ideas.
Sedap kau punya ayat itu, Nur Fatihah. Nur Fatihah. Nur Fatihah.
Ya saya.
Betul lah. Cahaya Al-Fatihah. Okey. Aku rasa kalau dah keluar tafsirku, tafsir surah Al-Fatihah, kau kena baca ni. Supaya cahaya Al-Fatihah kau sempurna. Gurau je Fatihah. Ya, betul lah Fatihah. Jadi we are Islamic scholars. We are student of USIM, Islamic Science University. So we study in order to contribute for the ummah. And through research, we can contribute more for the ummah. Okay, you look at our ummah today facing many problems, many burdens of life. They face poverty, corruption, lacking of sources of food. There is no water. There is no food. It is the reality of our ummah. Kita keterbelakang, betul. In the time of Abbasi Caliphate, Umayyad, Utsmani, we are leader, and the rest of ummah behind us. Tapi sekarang macam mana? Mereka di depan, kita di belakang. They are advanced in technology. They are producer. But no, we are just consumer. That is why I love the concept of our visit right now. Dato' Muhammad Reza. Prosumerism, the concept of prosumerism, how to make us not just a consumer, okay, but how to be producer. Yeah, well, at the first we are consumer, we consume everything from the Western product. But at the end, we can also produce new things. So we learn first, make, then, and share our product at the last. So kalian kena semua fikir-fikirlah macam mana boleh contribute kepada ummah ini. Semuanya boleh memberikan kontribusi itu, boleh je, tak ada yang tak boleh. Tapi kita kena susun, we can arrange our idea, and we manage the idea. Macam mana nak achieve, okay, the idea. The purpose of our idea, what is it and how to achieve it? Macam itulah. Betul tak, Fatihah?
Betul, Ustaz.
Semoga bertambah cahaya kau, Fatihah. Okey, Fatihah. Engkau dari mana?
Saya dari KL, Kuala Lumpur.
Orang KL. Orang Manda. Maila Kusim dekat je.
Dekat-dekat.
Engkau di Usim ke atau di KL ni?
Saya dekat KL.
Kat rumah. Aku rasa engkau takut roblok tu. Okey. Fatihah, kau pure Malay ke atau campuran?
Saya Malay, Ustaz.
Okey, terima kasih. I think it is enough, ya. For today. Tapi ingat, ya. Please ask Dr. Tajul what is the homework will be given to you in the kelas kuliah. Because this work will be discussed together with you all in the class tutor. Okay, jangan lupa ya, tanya Dr. Tajul ya. Okay, terima kasih. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Waalaikumsalam.
Waalaikumsalam
warahmatullahi
wabarakatuh. Waalaikumsalam warahmatullahi ta'ala wabarakatuh.